team, we appreciate it. We wrote this song about doing our own thing when people said fuck you because our friends didn't have enough money and we marched too hard. So we did our own thing and we call this song Smashism. If you're in the scene and you want to do your own thing, just fucking do it. That's how it works. Yuppie motherfuckers we saw in our neighborhood, all these people we saw moving to our city that we don't vibe with. They'll never understand what it's like to grow up in this city, just fucking hanging out on the streets with your friends trying to make your way in the world. This one's called We Are Not the Same. It goes out to anybody that grew up in the fucking city, in the scene. We are not the same. that we're gonna be trying to release probably in the next coming year. This is the newest jam off that. I'm really excited to be making music with the new addition to our band, Danny Felch. You guys should know him by now, but if you don't, that's Danny on bass. This motherfucker's a surgeon with a fretboard, so look out for him.
Let's go.
yo, big shout out again to all the bands that came here to make this bill what it is. It was a fucking sick lineup. Shout out to the Elks for being one of the oldest DIY punk venues in the country. This one's called Draw the Line. Condominiums and people that can afford to make $200,000 a year and pay fucking crazy rent, and they push all the most vulnerable people in this city, people that have lived in this city for generations out because they don't have enough fucking money. We wrote this song about wanting to burn the city down and see it exist the way it is. Right now in the city of Boston, the city is doing something called Operation Clean Sweep 2.0, where they're fucking kicking people out of tents and just putting people right in jail. They're not even booking them, they're going right to National Street Jail because people that pay fucking mad money don't want to look at that shit. That shit's a part of real life, you gotta face that shit, you can't just sweep that shit under the rug and criminalize it. This song is called Destroyerhood. Goes out to all the real motherfuckers in the room, let's go. We'll be right back. Let's go.